hone your skills. But who are you in the danger?